บาสมกรุบกริบสู้ดอกบำพุตอกนี้จิติกรุบรับอันบาสมสภาคุมมากันวิดีโอในมุกชีอินเตอร์เนชั่นแนลแอคเคาท์ติ้งบ่านี่ยังโจดามเรียนที่ปีให้โจลจะน้องจึงทมที่ปีบ่าถ้ากี่จะน้องจึงทมที่ปีจ้ะกบถาปีทมบ่าโอเคยังยังปีอินเตอร์เนชั่นแนลแอคเคาท์ติ้งสแตนดาร์ดบอร์ดบ่าอินเตอร์เนชั่นแนลแอคเคาท์ติ้งสแตนดาร์ดบอร์ดกรมประชาสตองดาเกินในอันตรายชีตโอเคได้ยังหากัตถา IASB โอเคจึง IASB นี่คือจีสถาบันได้ตัวทูลคอเทรหรือก็ตัวทูลบรรทุกขนมการิบช้ำจองครองหรือสตองดาบ้างอาภิวัตจองครองให้นักเรียนการิบช้ำหรือกิจประชุมไม่พิมพ์เซนนั่นคือสำหรับริบช้ำสตองดาคือ IASB นี่จะได้ริบช้ำบ้างฉันนี่ทำยังไงมันไม่ทำยังไงเป็นดาวตัวหนึ่งที่สำคัญบางในขนมกาผลัดออกชิ้นชีระบาชีสตองดาก็ปัจจัยในขนมสถาบันกรุบกรองใน ISB นั้นมีกรมใบกรมทมทมบ่าใบกรมทมทมในขนมสภาวะนี้คือวิหัวสมัยที่ให้เขียนหนังตะบักหายในปริมาณตอนสมัยนั้นมาผลิตเยอะไปโอเคจังขนมราชาสัมพันธ์ระบบISB หรือก็สถาบันประกาศสตองดาบ่าวิมีนใบทมทมปัจจุบันนี้ก็จะใช้บุญบุญนี้ใบนี้ทำมูลคืนนี้เลยรอบแต่แต่มูลที่บุญใบนี้นะโอเคที่มูลมีน ISC Foundation International Accounting Standard Committee หรือ Commission Foundation บ่าไม่ได้ทำจีสถาบันหรือก็กรมคณะกรรมการสตองดาแก่ในอันตรชีตบ่าแต่ดมวงแล้ววิมีนมูลฐานในจักรภพอังกฤษบ้างแต่แล้ววิบานอินเทอร์เกรตบ้างวิบานรวมมันโจกนี้ชิมูลในสหรัฐอเมริกาชิมูลใน FASB บ้างเฮ้ยมันเกิดตัวที่ IASB บ้างมันเกิดบ้านตัวที่ IASB โอเคเห็นต่อมาที่ในขนมกราวนั้นคือมีน IASB นี่ในจุดเช็คนี้มั้งคือวิการลายในชั้นนำปีปอนมุ้ยบ้างโอเคให้ขนม IASB นั้นวิมีนปีใบสถาบันเทียบมาปีใบสถาบันเทียบแต่บางการล้างนำไปช่วยคราวปีสตองดาแต่งลำนาการบางการสตองดาการยูโปรเซสให้นั้นคราวปีบางการสตองดาจบให้เถอะบอกปุ่มสายลุยจะดามนั้นแหละนั้นถ้ามีสถาบันนี้มาโอเคแต่ให้เรายังมือมาติดสั้นมันนั้นจับดามเติมมือพอมีลำบัดตั้งอันนี้บ่าแล้วยังมือลำนอมดายระบบ ISB บ่า The International Accounting Standard Board is an independent, privately funded accounting standard center based in London. โอเคจังกิทาISB นั่นคือที่สถาบันไอกริมุยหายตัวตัวบ้านในมูลนิธิไอกระจุนบ่ามูลนิธิไอกระจุนนักต้องการกำหนดสตองดาเกณฑ์นั้นนี้บ่าการกำหนดสตองดาเกณฑ์นั้นนี้ปีที่ของลอนดอนบ่าจัง ISB นี้วิบานตัวตัวมูลนิธิลอยนั้นปีสถาบันไอกระจุนมุยในประเทศอังกฤษบ่าคือ ISC นั่นเองบ่าคือ ISC นั่นเองโอเคบ่าแต่ประเทศชุนบางคนประหยัดประหยายISB มีตีตั้งในที่กรุงนิวยอร์กสหรัฐอเมริกาปัจจัย ISC มีมูลฐานในอังกฤษบ่า ISC นะโอเคบางคนนี่แต่ถ้า in March 2001 the ISC Foundation was formed as a non-for-profit corporation incorporated in USA โอเคนะจังในไทยบ่ายชั้นปีปวนมุ้ยกรมหรือกณะกรรมการสตองดาเกณฑ์อันตรายชีวิตนักบ้านบังเกิดในสายชีวกรรมมันรูปแบบจำนวนมุ้ยได้ดำเนินการในสหรัฐอเมริกาโอเค The IASC Foundation is the parent entity of the ISB บ้างจังสถาบันในบริบทการนั้นชื่อว่า ISB บางคนชื่อว่า ISB ได้เมียน IASC นี่ชี้เมย์ชี้กรมหุ้นชี้สถาบันบังการสถาบันจะได้บังการชี้เมย์ยังไงกับกรมหุ้นเมย์ยังไงแต่ประเด็นนี้เป็นมัน we non for profit which is ស្ថាប័នមេមួយដែលបង្កើត ISB នឹងបាទអូខេក្រោយនឹងមួយខែក្រោយពីខែ3មក from April 2001 the ISB assume accounting standard setting responsibility from it spread the sector sector សំដៅ body okay the international accounting standard committee ISC បាទអញ្ចឹងចាប់ពីខែ4ឆ្នាំ2001នឹងមក ISB ត្រូវបានគេកំណត់ផ្ដល់ទំនួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការកំណត់ស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យអន្តរជាតិចេញពីស្ថាប័នមេរបស់ខ្លួនបាទចេញពីស្ថាប័នមេរបស់ខ្លួនគឺនេះគឺ ISC នេះបាទ okay this restructuring was based upon the recommendation made in the recommendation on shaping ISC for the future បាទអញ្ចឹងគេថាវាត្រូវបានគេរៀបចំរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធឡើងវិញដោយផ្អែកទៅលើការផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ដែលកើតឡើងពីអនុសាសន៍របស់ ISC វាអាស្រ័យទៅតាម ISC វាអាចដោះដូរផ្សេងទៀតបន្តទៀតនៅថ្ងៃអនាគតបាទអញ្ចឹងបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺគេដូរចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ2001នឹងមកគេដូរកាលមុន ISC ជាអ្នកបង្កើតស្តង់ដារតែឥឡូវគេដូរមក ISB វិញជាអ្នកបង្កើតអូខេបងប្អូនបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលបន្តទៀតណែ How the ISB is made up បាទអានេះចាំនិយាយក្រោមទីទៀតណាអូខេគេថា The 14 member of ISB come from 9 countries and have a variety of background with a mix of auditor, preparer of financial statements, user of financial statement and an academic ចឹងគេថាសមាជិករបស់ ISB មាន14នាក់ដែលមកពី9ប្រទេសបាទនេះយូរហើយចាំមើលយើងមើលចាក់ស្ដែងបច្ចុប្បន្នយ៉ាងម៉េចវិញបាទហើយនឹងមានប្រវត្តិផ្សេងៗគ្នាចម្រុះរួមគ្នាដូចមានសាវនករអ្នករៀបចំរបាយការណ៍រញ្ធោអ្នក accountant ណាបងប្អូន expert accountant ឬក៏ professional accountant អូខេអ្នកមើលរបាយការណ៍រញ្ធោ user of financial statementមានតែគាត់យកមកពិនិត្យវិភាគបាទរបាយការណ៍អូខេហើយនឹងអ្នកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យយើងថាចឹងចុះអ្នករៀនសូត្រខាងសាស្ត្រាចារ្យជាពិសេសខាងជាឌីនឬក៏ជា professor អីជាដើមដាក់ឡើងហ្នឹងមកអូខេ the board consists of 12 full time member and 2 part time member បាទអញ្ចឹងសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យអន្តរជាតិហ្នឹងមានមិញ14នាក់ក្នុងនោះមាន12នាក់ពេញធ្វើការពេញម៉ោងហើយនឹង2នាក់ធ្វើការមិនពេញម៉ោងបាទអញ្ចឹងសរុប14នាក់បាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងត្រង់នេះខ្ញុំសូមត្រឡប់ទៅស្តង់ដារត្រឡប់ទៅមើលព័ត៌មានលម្អិតអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនចង់មើលស្ថាប័ននេះឲ្យបានលម្អិតហើយមានលទ្ធផលដែលពួកគាត់បានធ្វើចេញមកសម្រាប់ឲ្យសហគមន៍ពិភពលោកទាំងមូលទទួលបានហ្នឹងគឺបងប្អូនអាចចូលទៅក្នុង website បែបនេះបាទបងប្អូនអរគុណជាទីមេត្រីបាទនេះ website បាទគឺ www.ifrs.org បងប្អូនអ្នកនេះនេះបងប្អូនអាចបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជា address ដែលបងប្អូនអាចចូលទៅមើលបានបាទចឹងយើងវាយហើយយើង enter មកបន្ទាប់ពីយើង enter ហើយវាចូលមក home page បែបនេះអូខេអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនចូលមើលនៅក្នុង about us បាទហើយយក our structure បាទ our structure យើងចង់មើលរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធរបស់វាឬក៏មានអីផ្សេងៗបងប្អូន who we are how we set IFRS standard our consultative body okay like him your our structure okay បងប្អូនអរគុណទីមិត្តឯងបាទអញ្ចឹងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធមានខ្ញុំធ្វើទៅបន្តិចអូខេនេះនិយាយថា our structure IFRS បងប្អូនអញ្ចឹងក្នុងនេះគេដូរមកពាក្យថា IFRS foundation ពីមុនមកគេដាក់ថា IASC foundationបាទ ISC foundation តើគេដូរមកពាក្យថា IFRS foundation three tier structure บ่าจังในขนมปลายธรรมะ foundation นี่บนมูลนิธิบ่าหรือก็มูลฐานบ่าวีรวมไม่เป็นการเอารวมเชียสถาบัน IFS รวมเข็มสมปลายจังเจ้าของบ่อนเข็มโรปีมันตอนเตยของบ่อนสมตุแม่มีนราชาสมปอนใบจองโจขณีแม่ของนั้นมีใบครมจองคู่ขณีเตยชีสถาบัน IFS นิมวยแม่มีใบครมสิ่งนี้โอเคจังของนั้นชมอันชุนบ่อนใบบ่อนบานชีบอลแดนโอเคก็ถ้า IFS Foundation has a three-tier governance structureBased on an independent standard set the board of expert by international accounting standard board okay ចឹងគេថា IFRS foundation ស្ថាប័ន IFRS មានរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធ3រចនាសម្ព័ន្ធគ្រប់គ្រង3បញ្ចូលគ្នាដែលផ្អែកទៅលើអ្នកជំនាញកំណត់ស្តង់ដារឯករាជ្យបាទអ្នកជំនាញកំណត់ស្តង់ដារឯករាជ្យដែលហៅថា IASB អញ្ចឹង IASB ហ្នឹងវាជាស្ថាប័នឬក៏រចនាសម្ព័ន្ធដែលសំខាន់ជាងគេក្នុងការកំណត់ស្តង់ដារហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែដើម្បីជួយអាមួយហ្នឹងវាមាន2ទៀតបាទវាមាន2ទៀតដើម្បីជួយជួយអូខេ govern and overseen by trustee from around the world បាទអញ្ចឹងគេថាគ្រប់គ្រងហើយនឹងត្រួតពិនិត្យមើលការងារជាទូទៅដោយក្រុមមួយឈ្មោះថា trustee បាទ trustee នេះក្រុមអ្នកដែលអាចទើបជឿទុកចិត្តបានជាអ្នកដែលជំរុញឲ្យកិច្ចការងារនៃការកំណត់ស្តង់ដារនេះទទួលបានជោគជ័យបាទក្រុមគាត់ហ្នឹងមិនមែនជាអ្នកកំណត់ស្តង់ដារទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់ជាអ្នកចូលរួមជ្រោមជ្រែងជួយបាទហើយពីមុនមក Trustee គឺបានមកពី IASC ភាគច្រើនប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវគឺ from around the world មកពីប្រទេសផ្សេងៗជាច្រើនបាទអូខេចានឹងគេហៅថា IFS Foundation Trustieโอเคកម្មុន IASC បាទ IASC trustee โอเคដល់ថា who in turn are accountable to monitoring board of public authority โอเคដែលពួកអ្នកទាំងអស់នោះ trustee ហ្នឹងបងប្អូនជាអ្នកដែលមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការត្រួតពិនិត្យបាទទៅលើក្រុមប្រឹក្សាក្រុមប្រឹក្សាហ្នឹង IASB ហ្នឹងបាទហាในอำนาจสาธิอำนาจรวมมวยอำนาจสาธิระมวยโอเคโอเคมีมูลเตียกิดาธา IFRS Advisory Council กำหนดการกิดาธา Standard Advisory Council บ่า Standard Advisory Council SAC บ่าแล้วกิดูมาที่ IFRS Advisory Council บ่าอย่างไปทางกรมปรึกษาอยู่บอล IFRSprovide advice and counsel to the trustee and the board បាទក្រុមនេះគឺផ្ដល់នៅដំណមានឬក៏ផ្ដល់ទៅយោបល់អនុសាសន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងឬក៏ពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹង trustee ក្រុម trustee មួយទៀតហើយនឹង board និង IASB បាទ while the board also consult extensively with a range of other standard advisory bodyand consultative group understanding that understanding okay អញ្ចឹងក្រុមនេះគេបន្តមកទៀត board IASB ហ្នឹងក៏គាត់នឹងទទួលបានការពិសាប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ក្នុងចំណោមក្រុមដទៃផ្សេងទៀតដូចជាគេហៅថា standing advisory body បាទក្រុមអ្នកផ្ដាល់ក្រុមអ្នកនៅចាំជួយផ្ដល់យោបល់បាទហើយនឹងក្រុមប្រឹក្សាផ្សេងៗបាទអូខេតោះឥឡូវយើងមើលនៅក្នុងនេះមានអីខ្លះទី1គឺpublic accountability បាទអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវជាសាធារណៈនេះអ្នកដែលចេញមុខជាសាធារណៈដើម្បីទទួលខុសត្រូវទៅលើស្តង់ដារគេថា monitoring board បាទ monitoring board គឺ IFRS foundationបាទពីមុនមកគឺ IASC Foundation បាទចេះគេថាក្រុមនេះគេថា monitoring board នេះ monitoring board ហ្នឹងបាទក្រុមប្រឹក្សា ตรูปินิดบ่าคือจิกรมมวยได้มีนอันยัดโทรตะลือแคปิตอลมาร์เก็ตตะลือทิพซามูลทุนบ่าทิพซามูลทุนนั่นคือสำหรับตะลือทิพซาได้ติงลุ่มมูลบัตรประหยัดเป็นเวงบ่าโอเค and provide the formal link between the trustee and public authority in order to enhance the public's accountability of IFRS Foundation โอเคចឹងគឺគាត់ផ្ដល់នៅបណ្ដាញតំណែងផ្លូវការរវាង trustee ហើយនឹងអញ្ញាធិការសាធារណៈបាទដើម្បីផ្សារភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងទំនួលខុសត្រូវជាសាធារណៈអំពី IFRS Foundation បាទចឹងពួកគាត់ភ្ជាប់ trustee ជាមួយនឹងរីរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬក៏ក្រមប្រទេសផ្សេងផ្សេងអូខេបាទនេះជាទំនួលខុសត្រូវរបស់ monitoring board បាទចាំបងប្អូនចង់មើលព័ត៌មានលម្អិតអំពី monitoring board យើងអាចចុចលើវាធ្វើរៀងតូចតិចមកបងប្អូននេះចឹងវាមានហោហាយបាទហោហាយ monitoring board ហ្នឹងគឺបានបង្កើតនៅឆ្នាំ2009ហោហាយមកខ្ញុំសូមមិនអាននេះបងប្អូនច្រើនពេកបងប្អូនមើលខ្លួនឯងទៅហើយយើងទៅមើលសមាជិកនេះចង់មើលសមាជិករបស់ monitoring board យើងចុចកន្លែង member បងប្អូនโอเคបាទចឹងនៅក្នុង member នេះវាមាននេះពួកគាត់មានគ្នាប៉ុណ្ណេះបាទទីមួយគឺមានគេជៀនភូលសាវៀជា chairman សំទោសផងបើខ្ញុំអានឈ្មោះគាត់ពួកគាត់ខុសអូខេមានគេម៉ាសេឡូបាសូសាបាបូសាអាសោះទៅបាទមិននេះពួកគាត់នេះជាបេលជីមនេះក៏ប្រេស៊ីលនេះសុងជូអ៊ូនជា chairman of financial service commission សាធារណរដ្ឋកូរ៉េចៃក្លាតុនសារ៉ាមរិចបាទហូហៃនេះជាសមាជិកបាទអូខេនេះជាអ្នកអង្កេតការ observer បាទមានហូហៃចាំបាទនេះក្នុងនឹងបាទចឹងយើងមើលសមាជិកមាន1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8បាទ8នាក់អូខេរីឯអ្នកក្លំមើលអ្នកអង្កេតមាន3នាក់បាទអូខេខ្ញុំបកទៅវិញនេះ monitoring board ខ្ញុំតឡប់មកវិញបន្តមកទៀតចូលដល់ governance បាទអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងបាទជាអ្នកដែលមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវធំណាស់នេះណាបាទដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ថាដំណើរការនៃការកំណត់ស្តង់ដារហ្នឹងចេញជាលទ្ធផលគាត់មិនធ្វើទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់ជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងពិនិត្យមើលបាទអូខេគេថា trustee of the IFRS foundation ជាអ្នកដែលអាចទុកចិត្តបានអូខេអញ្ចឹងនេះទូសាធមីវិញវាធំជ្រុលបាទតាអូខេនេះប៉ណ្ណេះចាបាទគេថា the trustee of IFRS foundation are responsible for governance and oversight of the international accounting standard board including the constitution and due process for the development of the accounting standard អូខេចឹងគេថា trustee របស់ IFRS foundation គឺមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងនិងមើលការងារជារួម oversight ទៅលើក្រុមប្រឹក្សាស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យអន្តរជាតិដែលរួមមាននៅការបង្កើតនៅច្បាប់គោលការណ៍ផ្សេងៗហើយនិងនីតិវិធីដំណើរការឬក៏នីតិវិធីក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងគាត់មានទូរនីតិជារួមក្តោបរួមអញ្ចឹងតើឥឡូវយើងទៅមើលដូចជាមាន20ជាងនេះបាទ trustee អូខេបងប្អូនអញ្ចឹងក្នុងនេះវាមានបាទតើ trustee នឹងឃើញខ្លះនេះក្នុងនេះគេមានជជែក5បងប្អូនហើយបង្កើតពីពេលណាអីហុសហៃលក្ខណៈណាមកអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមខ្ជិលអានណាអូខេនេះចង់មើល responsibility របស់គាត់ឡើយនេះបាទ trustee responsibility ឥឡូវយើងទៅមើល member សិនបាទពួកគាត់គឺជា trustee បាទដែលមានប្រមាណជា21នាក់កាលពីមុនបាទឥឡូវមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរយើងរាប់មិនសិនមើល3 6 9 12 15 ดับเบิลบ่ายมาไพ่มวยมาไพ่ปีเนี่ยบ่ามาไพ่ปีเนี่ยบ่าพวกท่านนี่จะทีมไทยบ่านี่ผู้กดสตัดจิตรัสทีได้มีจำนวนคนเตรียมโครงการกรุบกรองให้นำปีนัดเมื่อที่รวมพิพิธภัณฑ์ก็จะเนี่ยอัพรูดเลยบัญญัติสไปโรทวิกาสไปโรไอที่พ่อบ่าโอเคบ่าจังบ่าจังมือ responsibility របស់ពួកគាត់យើងចូលមកក្នុងការបើហើយយក trustee responsibility បាទនេះទំនួលខុសត្រូវរបស់គាត់មាន 3 មាន 4 ធំធំនេះបាទ the trustee responsibility include but are not limited to បាទចឹងរួមមាន 4 ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែមិនមែនតែ 4 ហ្នឹងទេវាអាចផ្សេងបន្ថែមទៀតបងប្អូនចឹងគេគ្រាន់តែថា 4 ហ្នឹងធំធំសំខាន់បាទ ទី 1 appointing trustee member and member of international accounting standard board ក្រុម trustee នឹងគឺជាអ្នកតែងតាំងនៅសមាជិក trustee ទី ហើយនឹងសមាជិកនៅក្នុងក្រុមប្រឹក្សា standard គណៈអន្តរជាតិ ទី 1 the IFRS interpretation committee ឥឡូវដូរចាស់ហើយបាទកមុន International Financial Standard Interpretation Committee by IFRS ឥឡូវដាក់ IFRS វិញ okay ឥឡូវមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរច្រើនខ្ញុំមិនសូវបានចូលមកមើលហើយ okay បាទតែងតាំងក្រៅពីនឹងមកគឺក្រុមដែល បកប្រែនៅ Standard ក្រោយពី Standard ត្រូវបានបង្កើតហើយ ពួកគាត់បកប្រែបាទហើយនៅមួយទៀតគឺ IFRS Advisory Council and Accounting Standard Advisory Forum โอเคบ่าអញ្ចឹងបង្កើតនៅក្រុមប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ទៅលើ IFRS ហើយនឹងបង្កើតក្រុមបាទជាក្រុមផ្ដល់យោបល់ ស្តង់ដារ គណនេយ្យទី 1 ទី 2 establishing and amending the operating procedure consultative arrangement and due process for board ចុះក៏ជាអ្នកបង្កើតនៅសំណើនីតិវិធីក្នុងការដាក់ដំណើរការរបស់ IFRS សំទោស ISB បាទបង្កើតនៅនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ឲ្យ ISB ជាអ្នកកំណត់ស្តង់ដារហ្នឹង ធ្វើតាមបាទហើយនឹងរៀបចំនៅដំណើរការក្នុងការបង្កើតស្តង់ដារដែរបាទ ទី 3 reviewing annually the strategy of IFRS foundation and board and assessing their effectiveness បាទអញ្ចឹងពិនិត្យឡើងវិញនៅជាប្រចាំឆ្នាំបាទជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំអំពីយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់ IFRS foundation អំពីយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនៃមូលនិធិឬក៏ស្ថាប័ន IFRS បាទហើយនឹងស្ថាប័នកំណត់ស្តង់ដារ ព្រមទាំងធ្វើការវិដំឡៃឬក៏ប៉ាន់ប្រមាណទៅលើប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៃដំណើរការនោះទៀតផងបាទ ពួកគេពិនិត្យមើលហើយគេវិដំឡៃ មួយទៀត ensure the financing of IFRS foundation are approved annually is bad it budget okay អញ្ចឹងទីចុងក្រោយគឺជាអ្នកដែលជួយឬក៏ធ្វើឲ្យប្រកាសទៅលើ សកម្មភាពហិរញ្ញប្បទានរបស់ IFRS របស់ IFRS Foundation បាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាគាត់ត្រូវតែស្វែងរកប្រភពលុយកន្លែងហ្នឹងណាស្វែងរកប្រភពលុយឲ្យបានសម្រាប់ឲ្យ IFRS ហ្នឹងអាចដំណើរការទៅមុខរលូនហើយនឹងរីកចម្រើនបាទថែមពីនឹងទៀតគឺគាត់ជាអ្នកអនុម័តទៅលើ គម្រោងថវិកាប្រចាំឆ្នាំ okay នេះគឺក្រុម trustee បាទ មាន 22 អ្នក បងប្អូន okay ដល់ខ្ញុំទៅឡាប់មកវិញ អូ ខ្ញុំខំបាត់ហើយ តោះ okay ទៀត មួយចុងក្រោយ បងប្អូន មួយចុងក្រោយគឺ independent standard setting បាទជាក្រុមកំណត់ស្តង់ដារឯករាជ្យពួកនេះគឺអត់មានក្រោមគំនាបរបស់នរណាគេទេគឺគាត់ជាអ្នក บังกัดแต่ไม่ลองบังกัดสักหน่อยเจอโครงนั้นคือมีนปีในโครง independent standard สักทีนึงมีน ISB ให้หนึ่ง IFS IC บ่า international reporting international financial reporting standard interpretation committee บ่าจึงมีนปีครบนี้บ่าในสุขันอะไรอย่างเหมือน international accounting standard board ไม่มีดับบุญสมาชิกให้ดับปีเนี่ยเนี่ยคือถูกกับปีเมาส์ให้ปีเนี่ยถูกกับปีเมาส์บ้างจึงเกณฑ์ได้ท่า international accounting standard board is the independent standard setting body of IFF foundation บ้างจึงกิจทางกรมประชาสตองนาเกณฑ์อันตรายชีตคือชี้สถาบัน กับนัดสตองดาไอกริมุยบ้านรบบ IFOS Foundation รบบสถาบัน IFOS แต่ละยังเมื่อนี่มาแต่ผู้ก่อถวยคลายของปวงเมืองนี่มา Standard about International Accounting Standard Board บ้านแล้วทาง The board is an independent group of experts with an appropriate mix of reason, practice, experience in setting accounting standard, in preparing, auditing, or using financial report, and in accounting education. การอนุวัติบัตรประสบในการอนุวัติเลวิสัยกำหนดสตองดาเกิดอะไรการเรียบจำระบายการแรงโทการทั่วสาวนกรรมหรือก็ปราบปรามระบายการแรงโทในวิพีระบายการแรงโทบ้าเฮ้ยนั่งเนี่ยประดับประดาลข้างในเกิดอะไรมาในมีจุดนิ่งบ้า biographical diversity is also required บ้างจังสมาชิกกลุ่มนี้คือก็คือเรียกในปีภูมิศาสตร์สิ่งสิ่งนี้ได้บ้างประเทศสิ่งสิ่งนี้ยืนรูมาบ้าง IFOI Foundation Constitution outline the full criteria for composition of board and the geographical allocating can be seen in the individual profile บ้างจังกิจทาง สถาบัน IFOS บ้านกำหนดในและขั้นบ้านสำหรับสมาชิกกลุ่มประชาชนได้บ่ายใจตัวตามที่ตั้งภูมิศาสตร์โอเคในสมาชิกในมวยของได้โอเคอะไรที่จะมือเหมือนเบอร์เฮ้ยจำมาเมื่อเนี่ย standard setting process นี่แต่ standard setting process มีในขนมสะเพอแต่สะเพออาจจะจ้าวิหูสมัยจังชมสมมาบางฮานนี่ตัวแต่มาดอง โอเคแต่ละยังเมื่อเมื่อเมมเบอร์เมมเบอร์มีดูชีดับปีเนี้ยนี่ใบประมุ่ยประบุญดับปีแต่เพื่อแต่ดับบุญปัจจัยปีเนี้ยเทียบมันต้องจะคิดดูให้ดูก็อย่างไม่ดับบุญนั่นคือมีปีเนี้ยเชียร์พาร์ทไทม์ใช่พาร์ทไทม์จะพูดก็สแตนเนจจำเนียนมาเชียร์สาวนักก่อพองเชียร์ ในรับจำระบายการในโถพองจีเนี่ยสัตว์จ้าจำเนียนคำให้เกิดในพองนำซิมเซนจีจานเทียนมาแต่อะไรยืนถึงมือดำเนินการของการกำหนดสตองดาบบนต่อแบบจะดำเนินการในการกำหนดสตองดานี่มีวิดีโอของการในน้อมบนไอเมอร์วิดีโอนี้แล้วชิมสมมันยีจานเทียนมือ นี่ตัวจำลองมาบนวิมีนบูนดำเนินการโอเคตาลีเมอร์ we follow the thorough transparent and participatory due process when we issue an IFRS standard or an IFRIX international or interpretation that helps company better implement our standard โอเคจังปุ๊กเกอตรึงทวีตาม cái càng nghĩa bạn là ôm miền đầm là phía miền lại cho room và nó không đồng là cái này cả lất stong đá IFS hay nâng cả bộ prai được có bỏ bùm trình nơi stong đá tạo ní là bây chui đó cơm hôn chỉ tra ơn bật cái này phải chạm bộ stong đá cái nền ra chết cứ bắt đầu từ lưu tại business day và chỉ thứ tư nữa mình sẽ bắt đầu từ lưu ông gặp hiệp đôi chỉ charity rồi có government ấy dương ở đâu thì nó sống đá nữa bắt đầu phía trên từ lưu business commercial và chẳng chui từ đó không hôn chỉ trang đầm bầy ở ai ăn được một bàn và sao từ lưu sống đá là khi bằng cả năng bạn I was standard setting Intel bạn chẳng đầm nạc ca này ca cầm nọt nâng vì miền đầm nạc ca lầm ấn địch thằng khảo ní thì mỗi public board meeting broadcast live from our London office bạn chẳng cách tự chung board chỉ sát thiên án tự bàn sai trên pi ca lai robot thì không lòng mà nên thì không lòng thì không ca lai thông một cái này thì không lòng nữa bạn TP agenda paper that inform the board deliberation. Okay, mà chứng bi vừa đấy này ai cả xa rồi có cắt nè, bỏ được miếng xin xén, đại thứ ban chỉ chơi về nhẹ, mà chứng thì mỗi kỳ bị chúng kỳ lại trên bị không là nấn, thì pi bi vừa đấy này không cả cầm nọt nấn hay nâng cả chủ chơi kia rồi bỏ cầm được xa tăng đá, cứ kỳ rịp chậm chỉ agenda chỉ được biểu hiện mùi ông pika chú chê nhau mà thì bài discussion and decision summary that are made available after meeting mà chứng ca chú chê ca phu ca sự mà chất sẵn khai xin xế tới bàn kỳ thủy lá hơi bắt đầu chùn tạo đó mà chức rồi còn lại đẹp bẻ bốn bằng toàn pika chú chụm chọm năng ở trong khá cứ comment letter received on our consultation document ba chẳng dương bắt đầu máu cứ nâng tự ban nữ okay ba chẳng bắt đầu máu tiếp ca bắt đầu dự báo xin xế để nhà màu đó cầm bức sản đến khi nâng tự vô hay nâng khi vô mà thôi ca chủ chết nâng lưu ai cả xa mùi thiệt okay ba chẳng vì miễn buôn lại ca nâng bà vì miễn buôn là cả nó không cả rịp chăm xong đà bằng phần đặc nghĩa hay bởi trong mưa lùm ất nâng cứ nâng cao nhìn phần all IFRS you process bà document are post online bà chân rùal ai cả xa để bẹp quân chứ muốn tầm đại ca để cả rịp chăm xong đá cứ tập bàn post nửa lửa online the food process is described on the detail in our you process handbook bà chúng đầm nai ca chẳng strong tập ban bò dài dạng đầm ất nước nóng sập hầu nì mà sập hầu đầm nai ca nè cà rịp chậm nè mập bồn nè mập bồn ai chụp mưa nè tới đòn đột mưa tới ok mập bồn nè nè cứ mệt ca đầm ất bẩn to gọi là step in standard setting process đầm nai ca nước nóng đầm nai ca nè cà rịp chậm stong đà ok thì mới miền trên đá và nè hồ hải okay, every 5 years, the board conducts the comprehensive review and consultation to define international standard setting priority and develop it project work plan. Bạn, chẳng thì mỗi riêng rồi làm cho nắm cái sao rồi sau này mà đòn. Bạn, đồng bây cầm nát nơi stock đàn đã chỉ áp thấp hiệp từ thuộc cả vì vót hay tiếp chấm cùng ruộng đồng bây áp thấp vót bì. A board can also add topic to its work plan if necessary between agenda consultation ba chung krom san nang aich ban thaim neu topic phsing phsing te knong phanaka sakamapheap phanaka ka ngia ba san chi cham baich neu knong robiep vrea dai ko aich thaim neu phanaka sakamapheap phsing phsing nang ti 1 ទី 2 ដំណាក់កាល ទី 2 គឺ research program បាទកម្មវិធី ស្រាវជ្រាវ នេះគេ ថា we begin most project with research បាទ អញ្ចឹង ដើម្បី ធ្វើ កិច្ចការ នីមួយ នីមួយ ហ្នឹង ភាគច្រើន គេ ប្រើ ការ ស្រាវជ្រាវ បាទ សិក្សា ស្រាវជ្រាវ ជាមុន សិន ដើម្បីអី ទី 1 explore the issue បាទ រក ឃើញ នៅ បញ្ហា identify possible solution and decide whether standard setting is required បាទ កំណត់ ឲ្យ ឃើញ នៅ ដំណោះ ស្រាយ ដែល អាច ធ្វើ ឲ្យ ប្រសើរ ឡើង ហើយ នឹង ការសម្រេច ចិត្ត ក្នុង ការ បង្កើត ស្តង់ដារ បាទចឹងគេកំណត់អានឹងឲ្យឃើញថាពិតជាត្រូវការស្តង់ដារនឹងមែនហើយស្តង់ដារនឹងវាមានវាចេញមកវាផ្ដល់នៅដំណោះស្រាយល្អល្អសម្រាប់ផ្ដល់អ្នកប្រើប្រាស់សំទោសមួយទៀត standard setting program បាទកម្មវិធីកំណត់ស្តង់ដារនេះមានហូរហែបងប្អូននេះ if the body decide to amend the standard or issue a new one we generally review the research including comment on the discussion paper បាទចឹងគេថាបើសិនជាក្រុមប្រឹក្សានេះសម្រេចចិត្តថាធ្វើការបន្ថែមទៅលើស្តង់ដារឬក៏ចេញស្តង់ដារថ្មីពួកយើងគឺត្រូវពិនិត្យទៅលើការងារស្រាវជ្រាវយើងឡើងវិញហើយនឹងការផ្ដល់យោបល់ផ្សេងៗទៅលើឯកសារពិគ្រោះបាទបាទនឹងចុងក្រោយ maintenance program បាទការថែរក្សាកម្មវិធីមកកម្មវិធីរបស់ SAP Our work doesn't stop when a standard is issued បាទអញ្ចឹងគេថាការងាររបស់ពួកគេមិនមែនចប់សពមិនមែនចប់បញ្ឈប់ធ្វើក្រោយពីស្តង់ដារហ្នឹងបានបោះពុំចេញហើយទេបាទ We also support implementation of the standard and we make sure we maintain them បាទអញ្ចឹងពួកគេក៏នៅតែផ្ដល់នៅការគ្រប់គ្រងឬក៏ជំនួយក្នុងការអនុវត្តអំពីស្តង់ដារហើយនឹងពួកគេបញ្ជាក់ថាពួកគេនឹងបានថែរក្សាស្តង់ដារអ្នកអនុវត្តស្តង់ដារនឹងបានល្អប្រសើរបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងដំណាក់របស់គេនឹងគឺមាន4ដំណាក់ដែរបាទ4ដំណាក់ដូចគ្នាអូខេបាទនេះដំណើរការនៃការរៀបចំស្តង់ដារបងប្អូនបងប្អូនអាចមើលលម្អិតនៅក្នុង due process អូខេហើយនឹងមើលវីដេអូនេះបន្ថែមផងបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមមិននិយាយទៀតទេអូខេមួយចុងក្រោយចាស់បាទខ្ញុំតាមពិតខ្ញុំមិនចង់ទៅទៀតទេបងណាឥឡូវកុំឲ្យថាមិនបានឃើញទាំងអស់មួយចុងក្រោយគឺ AFRIX បាទ IFRS Interpretation Committee បាទមួយចុងក្រោយនេះតើបងប្អូនអរគុណជាទីមេត្រីឥឡូវយើងមើលតើពួកគាត់នៅធ្វើខ្លះនេះគេនិយាយណានេះបងប្អូនអាចចុចវីដេអូនេះមើលបានតើឥឡូវយើងមើលក្នុងនេះបន្តិចមក About the IFRS Interpretation Committee អំពីគណៈកម្មការប្រែសម្រួលស្តង់ដារគណនីស្តង់ដាររបាយការណ៍រដ្ឋអន្តរជាតិបាទអូខេគេថា IFRS Interpretation Committee ឬក៏ Interpretation Committee នេះក៏បានឬក៏ Time IFRS ក៏បានBut is the interpretative body of the International Accounting Standard Board. Board នឹង Standard Board គេហៅថា Board ក៏បានបាទ។ចឹងគេថា IFRS Interpretation Committee គឺជាស្ថាប័នឬក៏ក្រុមអ្នកបកប្រែរបស់អង្គភាពក្រុមប្រឹក្សាស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យអន្តរជាតិ។ The Interpretation Committee work with the Board.In supporting the application of IFRS standard បាទចឹងគេថាក្រុមគណៈកម្មការបកប្រែនេះគឺជួយទៅដល់ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាស្តង់ដារគណនេយ្យអន្តរជាតិក្នុងការបោះពុម្ពផ្សាយនៅស្តង់ដារ IFRS ដែលបានផលិតចេញបាទអូខេចឹងនិយាយខ្លីចឹងចោះហើយយើងទៅមើលសមាជិកពួកគាត់មានប្រមាណអ្នកបាទពួកគាត់មានខាងពីក្នុង board ដូចមានដែរបាទនេះអូខេមានយើងខ្ញុំរាប់ជូន3 6 9 12 15 15នាក់បងប្អូន15នាក់អូខេដូចជាអត់មានអ្នកណាខ្ញុំស្គាល់សោះបងប្អូនអូខេបាទអូខេអរគុណច្រើនបាទអញ្ចឹង IFRS structure គឺបានដឹងហើយហើយដំណើរការនៃការរៀបចំទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការកំណត់ស្តង់ដារហ្នឹងគឺបាននិយាយចប់សព្វគ្រប់ហើយបងប្អូនអាចពិនិត្យមើលព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមបាននៅក្នុង website របស់ IFRS បាទគឺ ifrs.org អូខេបាទអញ្ចឹងវីដេអូនេះរៀងវែងបន្តិចហើយសូម บรรจับปัญจจะให้สังคมทำบางผลดอกนี้มีมูลฐานในโครงการศึกษาสายวิทยาอมปีครมเนี่ยบางการสตองน้าให้นั่งสตองน้ามุ่ยจำนวนทุ่มในครมนี้บางพัดดอกจูนโดยฟรีบางผลอาจจะถูกมือบานให้มีบทปลายจิตวิสาขมาติพองในครมนี้จิตวิสาขครม IFSinterpretation committee นี้บานบอกไปสตองนานั่งมอจีพิซาขมายิงติดพองบานบางคนอาจจะเมื่อประดาประดาเธอไปจะจงเมรินจงบ่าจงเมรินนี่เมรินที่จงเมรินที่ใบบางคนจงเมรินที่ใบมันมีนบางไฮยังพิโจดาวน์โหลดโยสตองนาขมายบานจึงคิมส่งมาจากบันไดส่งมาคุณชาญบานส่งจุ่มเรียบ